We beseech thee, O Lord, that we may be helped by the merits of the spouse of thy most holy mother, Saint Joseph.
So that today, an official blessing inside a historic French Quarter home takes place. Built in 1826, the Beauregard Keys house has been owned by several families over the years. In 1904, Sicilian immigrant and wine merchant Corrado Giancona, along with his family, were the last to live in the house.
This whole area of the French Quarter is heavily populated by Sicilian immigrants, and this is a tradition that was brought over from Sicily.
There's much to see on the elaborate display, and while fava beans pay homage to the only food available during the drought, there are other mainstays of citrus fruit and baked bread that always appear on the altar. While Saint Joseph is front and center, this year's altar has others in attendance.
We have Saint Joan on the altar, which is an unofficial saint of New Orleans. We have Saint Martha. She's the household saint. I always have her out when I'm doing my cooking. Saint Patrick, because tomorrow is Saint Patrick's Day. And because of what's going on in Ukraine, we have Saint Vladimir and Saint Olga.
This is the sixth official altar at the house in recent years, but the tradition of Saint Joseph in the French Quarter is much older. Saint Joseph is credited to have saved Sicily from severe drought in the Middle Ages, and since the miracle, many of faith honor the earthly father of Jesus on March 19th.
When the rains came, the crops started growing again. To be thankful for that, they would distribute the food to the poor.
Christopher Leach, WGNO News.